Hector! Input the destination time! October 27th, 1985, 11 a.m.
Check! Okay, we're cruising at a steady 25 miles an hour, Doc!
I'm throwing in the crystal log! Marty, the new gauge on the dashboard will tell us the boiler temperature. It's color-coded to indicate when each log will fire. Green, yellow, and red. Each detonation will be accompanied by a sudden burst of acceleration. Hopefully we'll hit 88 miles per hour before the needle gets much past 2,000.
Why? What happens after it hits 2,000?
A whole boiler explodes.
Perfect.
Just a little.